another small village south of us that had fallen on. Oh, good hurricane. This is Ico, Ico. We had a rough run. Ended up missing our first anchorage. That's why we're clear down here. Currents were pushing everybody down to a one knot forward progress. There is the Promise. Both the Promise and Ico Ico have drug anchor. They've fallen back on their second anchor. We haven't moved. We still have a derelict right there. So Ico Ico overheated coming down here. He is low on fuel. John and Al are in town right now trying to barter some fuel and not sure what else. He's also low on water, and so John's making water for him. Gorgeous day in Baja California, sir. There's my beautiful children. Hey, Sarah Grace. Hi, babe. There she is. So this is Magdalena Bay. We tried to anchor here at Bahia Santa Maria. And the guys didn't show up here, so we ended up coming clear down here. Didn't find him here. Didn't find him here. Didn't find him here. They ended up clear down here at the first anchorage they could get to. And this is Alcatraz. Figures. And the only other fuel supply is clear up in here, Magdalena. But the channel markers have you come up here and zigzag back and forth to get in there. So it's a pretty tough run to get up in there.
Then do a view of the bay and show us how huge it is. Like 28.
How huge? It is a big bay. Can't even see across it. You cannot get out this end of it. We do have to go north back up around to get out of here. But that'll be a couple days. There's some serious wind heading this way. Tuesday, Wednesday it said, but it could be Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. This is a huge bay. Can't even see across it. Oh, that's the spit out there. It's heading somewhere.